Monroe. He's got another new home. He's taking his bags to Toronto to play for the Raptors. It's a one-year deal, $2.2 million. Celtics fans, you got to give the Raptors fans a preview. Give Greg Monroe a grade. How do you rate his performance on the Celtics? Because when he first got there, there was a lot of optimism. But as the playoffs went on, when I was watching, I'm not a Celtics fan, but as I watched, it felt like Greg Monroe wasn't really there. Sometimes he would show up and do something, but most of the time you couldn't even tell that he was there. But I want to know from Celtics fans, did he actually help your team? Were you impressed, and are you mad that he's leaving now to go to the Raptors? Before they made the trade for Kawhi, the Raptors made it known that there were no players on their team that are untouchable and that they're looking to shake things up. And they've got a job to do. They have to convince Kawhi Leonard to re-sign. So far, everything that we've been hearing, he's doing pretty good. He has a good first impression of the Raptors, Kawhi Leonard. That doesn't mean that he's going to re-sign, but it is at least good to see right after the trade, it's not a disaster. He has a chance. Wouldn't that be something? If the Raptors somehow re-sign Kawhi, the Lakers are going to feel real salty. That's why they should have just pulled the trigger. Just give them whatever they want. If there was somebody on the Lakers team that you could trade to get Kawhi, you should have done it. That's what we're going to say if he re-signs with the Raptors. And we'll watch to see how well they are in the Eastern Conference. That door is wide open to the finals. Who's going to be the team to step up to the plate? Everybody thinks it's going to be the Celtics, but you never know.